stranger since I could remember that told me I had to be within the lines of 2 degrees and 9 to 5. And I've been working after work since last September.
Working after work, yeah.
I stay up late on the weekdays. I never tell.
Hi beautifuls, welcome back to my channel. If you are new watching me, I am Sangeeta. This is my Sangeeta's Glamour World. Today I am going to show you how to create a base foundation, a flawless base foundation in step by step. If you like my video, so give me a big thumbs up and please subscribe my channel and hit the bell button for upcoming notifications. So without wasting your time, let's get started.
Going to use some moisturizer on my face. This is from Plum Green Tea Mattifying Moisturizer. This is very good for oily skin people. I have really very oily skin and this moisturizer keeps my skin very mattified. I am going to use some primer on my face. This is the primer from Blue Heaven. I love this primer. This is affordable and very good primer. Before you are applying something on your face, you have to sure your skin is clean enough. After using my primer, I am going to color correct my face with the small foundation of Bharatanjori. This is the cream based foundation in the shade number 12. I love this orangish foundation to color correct my face. Going to blend all the concealer with my damp beauty sponge. Then I'm going to set my all concealer or foundation with some loose powder. This is from Blue Heaven Sapphire. This is the shade of natural. I love this translucent powder. This is affordable too. I'm going to take my all concealer, all powder with fixer. I'm going to use Plum Green Tea Revitalizing Face Mist. And this is very nice. I have already told my before video as well. Then I'm going to apply my foundation. This is from LA Colors Truly Matte Foundation. I'm going to blend my foundation with a brush. After applying my foundation with my brush, I'm going to set my all foundation with my damp beauty sponge. Then I'm going to use my concealer on my eye area, on my nose area, my lip area. This is from NYZ Concealer. I'm going to set my all concealer with my damp beauty sponge. This is very important step you have to follow up. Because if you did not set your concealer very well, it may be creased very badly. Going to set my all makeup with again Blue Heaven Sapphire Natural Loose Powder and with the sponge. This is from TS Makeup Brand. Then I am going to contour my face with some liquid concealer. This is from Insight Makeup Essentials and 2X Cover Master Concealer in the shade Rich Tan. After setting down my liquid contour concealer, I am going to use LA Colors Contour Palette. I Then I am going to use this color for my highlighting area, like my eye area, my nose area, my cheek area, my forehead, etc. Going to set my all the makeup look with Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Powder in the shade Light Beige. This powder is magical. I love this powder. I'm going to fix my all makeup with same Plum Green Tea Revitalizing Face Mist. I got my full makeup on, my ponytail on, earring on. Hope I gave you some helpful tips today. If you have really problematic face, before putting moisturizer, rub some ice cube on your face to help your makeup long lasting. I have listed all the product details in my description box and also listed my social ID. Please follow me on my Instagram page as well as my Facebook. Hope you all guys enjoyed today's video. If you, then please give me a big thumbs up and please subscribe my channel. So, see you soon in my next video. Please let me know in my comment section what look you want to see from me. I love you guys so much. Bye bye.